Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life in the they denied him a chance to see his beloved mother's face of beauty. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life in the way of Allah. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his way of Allah. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life. In what state did they find baby Mohsen's body? In what state did they find baby Mohsen's body? Crushed against the wall, alive they found nobody. Crushed against the wall, alive they found nobody. Protecting him from wounds were the ribs of Zahra. He gave his life in the way of Allah. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give. Ahsan, Ahsan, Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life in the. In what state did they find baby Mohsen's body? In what state did they find baby Mohsen's body? Crushed against the wall, alive they found nobody. Crushed against the wall, alive they found nobody. Protecting him from wounds were the ribs of Zahra. He gave his life in the way of Allah. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his in the way of Allah. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life. He never got a chance to play with his grandfather. He never got a chance to play with his grandfather. He never got a chance to utter the word mother. He never got a chance to utter the word mother. Zahra never did rock him to sleep. He slept in her womb. Oh, what a tragedy. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra. His life in the way of Allah. Mohsen was the first. Ahsan. How would Zahra and Haydar tell this story? How would Zahra and Haydar tell this story? That they had to bury the smallest body. That they had to bury the smallest body. This was the beginning of their grief, the most grief any house has seen. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life. Saint Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life. How would Zahra and Haydar tell this story? How would Zahra and Haydar tell this story? That they had to bury the smallest body. That they had to bury the smallest body. This was the beginning of their grief, the most grief any house has seen. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life. Allah, Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to. They tried to hide the fact of his death. They tried to hide the fact of his death. Just as they tried to hide the fact of his father's birth. Just as they tried to hide the fact of his father's birth. The proof of their grief is in the Ummah who never stopped mourning for Zahra. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra who gave his life in the way of Allah. Mohsen was the first child of Zahra to give his life way of Allah, Muhsin was the first child of Zahra to give his life in the... Oh, Fatima Zahra. Prophet Muhammad, the door where revelation falls is fresh with familiar blood. The lovers of Ahlul Bayt know to whom this pure blood belongs. I shrivel from the weight of tears and turns into grey black hair. Oh Fatima Zahra. Above the grave of Hassan, 6 feet beneath the earth, Hassan clings to his mother again, just like when he was a child, begging her to awaken. Even in death he wants Zahra alive and breathing in air. Oh Fatima Zahra. Clouds rain blood, owned by the son of Haydar. There is a land where clouds rain blood, owned by the son of Haydar. It's as if mourning Fatima forever is Karbala. Hussein tells Abbas, bring your hands, it's time to mourn my mother. The crushing of my ribs were all in honor of hers. Oh Fatima Zahra. Oh Fatima Zahra. Oh Fatima Zahra. Mourn Zahra Muhsin and her broken rib. Zahra is lamenting in Sham by the grave of her Zainab. Daughter, we both breathed in smoke, but I wasn't taken captive. Just like when you cried out Abbas, I cried Ali when in fear. Zahra, oh Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra.
For the last time with your loudest voice, oh Fatima Zahra, Fatima Zahra.
Fatima.